morning. Let's go, let's go. Hello. Good morning. Hello. Good morning.
What's up, Gotha?
I'm Elani.
I'm Emma.
And I'm Kai.
And this is GTV News You Can Use. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Meeting is after school in the art room until 5:30.
Now let's go to the Kids Heart Challenge Heart Fact of the Day.
So you qualify for National Junior Honor Society by grade point average. Congratulations!
Number one, it looks good on your record and it lets the adults on campus know you are on top of things. Two, you get asked to do the fun stuff. Run drives, go on field trips, visit colleges, sell candy grams, participate in events, and help with computer rollout and bear hunt, and lead events on campus.
Three, you get a nifty t-shirt. Four, you get to be in the club photo for the yearbook.
And five, membership also looks good for Bright Future Scholarships and other scholarships.
Applications are due April 10th in the Media Center.
You are zoned for Olympia High School next year and interested in trying out for the football team, there is an informational meeting in the Olympia cafeteria on Wednesday, April 17th at 6 p.m.
That's all we have for today, Gotha. I'm Kat.
I'm Emma.
And I'm Ilani.
And this is GTV News You Can Use.